Hey guys, Terry with Good Dog Coaching and Pet Care here with Chief, and sorry about that. We're working on just handling him, and you know, he's had some issue with biting when his owners tried to touch him around the head and neck. Good. So we're doing some food training with that, just positive association. I touch, I say good. Good. And he gets a piece of food. Good boy. It's important to teach your dog about handling. Good. So, you know, you don't have these issues. Some are more sensitive to their body parts being touched than others. Good. Feet, head, ears, tail, right? Good. And just doing this with them. Good. Good boy. Right? Touching his collar. Good. He just learns, oh, hey, when somebody touches my collar or touches my foot, good things happen. Good. There's a little. Good. Even going over their head, you know, that can be scary for a lot of dogs. Puppies, when they're in they go through different developmental stages, a couple fear stages where they are afraid of a lot of things, and it's your job to kind of work them through it. Good. That's really good. This little guy's got really sharp teeth, so. Good. Touch his tail. I'm gonna try a back foot. Good. So I'm literally just, you know, kind of touching, holding for a moment. Good. You know, you work up to holding on to it longer. Good. Good. Tail. Good. So important to do when they're puppies. Good. So that you can handle them. And if you do a few minutes of this, good, every day, they get really used to you touching and handling them. And then when, you know, the vet or someone else has to handle them, it's not, you know, it's not near as stressful. Good. Anyway, just thought I'd share that with you. Handling, touching your dog. Good. Build up to being able to really hold on. Good. That's it. This is Chief, and he's doing really well. Good. See you next time.